Hi, today we will create freeze frames in Avid Media Composer. Load a clip onto the source monitor, scrub through your clip and leave the playhead on the frame where you want to apply this effect. Go up to the clip menu, freeze frame, and select a duration to freeze. You can choose a destination drive to save this effect and hit OK. Avid creates a freeze frame and saves it onto your bin, which can be edited into a timeline.
Thank you.